It does. That's a good one. Perfect. So you having fun?
Yes.
Awesome. Thanks. And there's Dad.
Yes, Dad.
All right. From?
Naples.
All right.
Good time.
So what are you guys driving?
You didn't see me tearing it up in the Jeep?
Oh, that's you in that Jeep? So, were you in there during that thing?
Yeah.
You're not scared?
No.
I don't understand. Those things go through everything.
I just bought that Jeep and put a small lift kit and some good tires on there. And
you were, yeah, I got good footage of you driving around. Okay. So is that street legal or no?
Yeah. Yeah.
So that's awesome. I don't get it. I don't get it.
Yeah, I don't have a license. That's all I bought it for.
So is that your first toy for the mud, or?
Oh, no, I got a side-by-side.
Oh, okay. But yeah, you were doing a great job out there.
My cousin's got this truck. My nephew's got that truck.
That's your cousin? That's your nephew?
Yeah.
Oh, so it runs in the family. That's why you like to get dirty.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. All right. Have fun. Stay safe.
Okay, I will.
Yeah, well, that's what she's like. I know that guy.
Hey. He has the best videos online, that's for sure, at the Mudfest.
Thank you.
Why do you get my truck on there? He always misses it.
He's just mad because you always get that truck and not his.
So this is all family here, huh?
Yes, sir.
From Naples?
Yep.
Naples.
Well, he lives on the other coast.
Yeah, Grant.
Oh. Grant?
Yeah.
Where's Grant?
Melbourne.
Oh, Melbourne. Oh, Grant. So Grant's like next to Melbourne, yep. Or something. Population, what, 12?
30.
Yeah. All right. New York?
This is my brother. He's visiting from New York.
Oh, really?
I had a police escort all the way down.
Oh, you did?
Oh, my God.
Why?
I came on my own.
No, I got a free ride.
Why? Is he a cop?
No.
All right, so you came from New York. You came from New York,
yeah.
And you belong to who?
That's my nephew. That's my brother. This is my son. This is my daughter-in-law. That's my niece. That's my nephew. We're all family.
All right, so who's driving that thing?
Right here.
My son.
So it looks like you had some fun over there, huh?
Yeah, we had some fun. Pulled this guy out.
Oh, you pulled him out?
And my cousin.
That's oh, is that why he's standing on a roof? Because
yeah,
he doesn't want to. Yeah, he doesn't want
to
get wet.
He can only take pictures.
That's about all that truck is good for. I heard taking pictures.
Yeah.
Can't go fast. It's gotta look pretty.
Looks pretty.
Cal from Waldron, Saskatchewan, Canada, with the Filthy Redneck Country Club. If you want to check out Mudding in Canada, check out filthyredneckcountryclub.com.